Cold temps outside, indoor heat, it can really do a number on your skin. We have Cassandra Carney with us this morning from Bergstrom Eye and Laser Clinic. Thank you so much for coming in. We've been having great discussions. This really affects everyone, men, women, kids. And I know I asked you oily or dry skin. We have been talking about the regimen that you should switch to.
Yes.
We started already with exfoliants. You said maybe the most. Maybe the most important.
Well, I mean, you think about it this way. We have to get rid of that dead skin before you can treat anything.
Okay.
So exfoliation, yes, is
gotta
number one.
Got to do it. But next on the list is serums. And first, you know, sometimes people are, I don't know what a serum is,
There's so many.
So why do you need it?
You need serums because, so serums in their thickness, moisturizers are a lot thicker than serums. So you move your way after exfoliation from thinnest to thickest as far as products go. You need a serum to replenish that hydration loss, to correct fine lines and wrinkles, dark spots. It's your corrective in your line of regimen. So moisturizers are great for moisturization and hydration, but you need serums to help correct any issues that you're facing.
Okay, and you said there are so many. So, I mean, kind of where do you start there? You need to talk to someone or decide what you want to fix.
Talk to someone. Hyaluronic acid, which is what I have here, is good for everybody. Oh. What hyaluronic acid is it actually carries its weight 100 to 1,000 times in water, depending on how your dry skin is. So what's nice about that is it replenishes that lipid barrier that's right in between the skin, that if you don't replenish, you can lose too much water and just wreak havoc on your dry skin. So hyaluronic acid is by far the first of many staple serums that you should use.
Okay, exfoliate serum. When we come back, we're going to talk a little more specifically on moisturizers.
Absolutely.
And how it all plays into this regimen. All right, thank you, Cassandra. Yeah. Hey, hold off before you eat those ready-made hard-boiled eggs from Costco or Walmart. There's a recall underway. We'll tell you about that just ahead on the Valley Today. But first, a check of your weekend forecast. A nice day today, but trouble's on the way this weekend. We'll get a check of Justin Fanfarelli's forecast.